in Michael Jordan or Steph Curry's hands, this basketball has far more potential than in my hands. In whose hands or palms this Palm Sunday, maybe, is your life today? Give it all to Jesus. Shattered dreams, wounded hearts, broken toys. There is no better way to begin Holy Week or even the rest of our lives than putting our lives in Jesus' hands. Stay well, stay safe, stay holy. You're never alone.